Hey there, I'm Sada Murtaza from Bdtask. So far I have demonstrated to you the Hospital AutoManager software. I have introduced with you its features and modules. Now I'm going to tell you a few reasons why you need this software. The first reason is that it is a one-stop monitoring of overall operation, because you can just monitor every employees under the software. You can monitor their works and you can also measure their works. So this is why it's a one-stop monitoring of overall operation. The second reason is the center of all data. The software just stores all the data. You can just explore them from various sources like bed manager, doctors, then accountants, billing, pharmacy, laboratories and all. If you want to explore the data and if you want to see them, you can just easily expose them throughout this system. That's why we call it, this software can be a research assistant for you. The third thing is that it has 9 separate modules for separate roles. Each will able to see their work status and work related data. You can assign hospital activities among these roles and among these modules, so you can assign them and do the work, do their regular work digitally and do their work efficiently, and you can just have all those data in this section. And the fourth thing is that it's a automated billing and account automated software. It also gives you a full report. You can check out any kind of report of billing or accountant. You can check last 1 month account. You can check out the billing reports as well. The next reason is it has a multilingual functionality which supports multiple languages. Then you can use in French, Arabic or others languages like Spanish or else. The last thing, it has a mobile app for patients. Patient can connect with you, get their appointment, get their documents and prescription via this app. So it's ultimately will be your decision that how you want to build your business or how you just move on forward. The price of this software is very little. It's only $75 and it's a one-time payment. You don't have to pay for monthly or yearly, or you don't have to pay any kind of subscription. So if you want to own it, then you can do it. So this is all from me. Thanks for staying with me. Thanks a lot.